Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, and Miami, Florida lie approximately on the same meridian. The meridian is pictured here in black. Pittsburgh has a latitude of 40.5 degrees, and Miami has a latitude of 25.5 degrees. Find the distance between the two cities. Note the radius of the Earth is 3,960 miles, round to the nearest mile. Recall the latitude gives the measure of the central angle with the vertex at the center of the Earth, whose initial side is the equator, and whose terminal side goes through the given angle location. So looking at the image of the Earth, we have Pittsburgh here at the top and Miami here at the bottom. Because the latitude of Pittsburgh is 40.5 degrees, this angle here would be 40.5 degrees. And because the latitude of Miami is 25.5 degrees, this angle here is 25.5 degrees. To find the distance between the two cities, we need to find this arc length between the two cities. To do this, though, we need to find the angle between the two cities. Recall the arc length formula is S equals R theta, where S is the arc length, R is the radius, and theta is the angle, but the angle must be in radians. We'll begin by determining the angle theta in degrees, which is a difference of the two latitudes. The angle theta equals 40.5 degrees minus 25.5 degrees, which equals 15 degrees. But again, theta does have to be in radians, so now we'll convert 15 degrees to radians. Theta in radians is equal to 15 degrees times pi radians divided by 180 degrees, which gives us 15 divided by 180 pi radians, which simplifies to 1/12 pi radians if we want pi divided by 12 radians. And now we can find the arc length S, which will give us the distance between the two cities. The arc length S equals R times theta, where R is the radius of the Earth, which is 3,960 miles, times the angle theta in radians, which is pi divided by 12, which is approximately 1,036.726. And we're asked to round to the nearest mile, so now we know the distance between Pittsburgh and Miami is approximately 1,037 miles. I hope you found this helpful.